Well, the game in Bombo beginning very well in today's action between the two sides, Onduparaka and Express Football Club, who began the game very heavily. Akana Nwaho, that goal denied here. Of course, Data also getting a chance, and this was wasted by Alan Kayua. Could have actually put that ball through, but again, good coming through from the back of the D. Well, very exciting to watch from Ojara here. Well, Onduparaka 2 played the 1-2s here. Unfortunately, these 1-2s from Gaddafi Gadinho yielded a free kick, which free kick was totally wasted. But this is the goal that separated the two sides. Poor gamble at the back from the goalkeeper, who actually misjudges the bounce of the ball. And Oshaba launching on a free net to give Express Football Club a 1-0 lead here today. And it was good play from Oshaba, followed on the ball, but very, very poor goalkeeping from Matthias Mwanga, gifting Express their first goal and Oshaba's first goal in the Star Times